1746. That was the date of my discovery, and I have Andreas Margraf to thank for that. I am bluish gray and am described as metallic. You can find me and my hexagonal crystal structure in ores all over the world. My melting point is higher than yours, at 419.58 degrees Celsius. And I boil at 907 degrees Celsius. I'm dense, baby. 7,140 kilograms per meter cubed, to be exact. Although I was discovered in 1746, I have been known way longer than that, just not for the element that I am. A long time ago, my ores were used for making brass and healing wounds, among other things. Now they have the same uses, along with construction materials, cosmetics, medicine, and micronutrients. I'm essential to your health.